Good morning. It's a great day for learning with Hamburg Middle School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated for the morning announcements.
Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday, May 5th, Cinco de Mayo. It is day three. Happy birthday today to Brady Buell, Joel Hoffman, Anna Roykoff, and Will Shine. Hope you guys have a great one. On the staff, Mrs. Steger is celebrating a birthday today. Happy birthday to you. The answer to yesterday's library trivia question. Ivan is a gorilla, and it was based on a real-life gorilla. Today's question is this. Alan Gratz is known for his excellent historical fiction novels like Refugee. His newest novel, coming out next year, is called Ground Zero. This book will be about what date or historical event? If you know the answer, email Mrs. Mulbert today. Again, his new title is called Ground Zero. What date or historical event is that book based on? And now for some home learning from the world of science. Brought to you by Allison. Enjoy.
Today's science experiment, how to blow foam through a cloth.
Is it working? Okay. I will, yay, it worked.
I say cheese, now you have a soapy face.
Outstanding. For everybody out there, keep working on your assignments. Students, if you receive an incomplete on any of the work that you've done and submitted to your teacher, be sure you're looking for the feedback that's been provided there. That feedback will tell you what you need to do to earn the satisfactory grade on that assignment. Make the corrections and then resubmit. Don't resubmit without making the corrections, though. Make sure you're asking questions and giving your best effort, and you'll be in great shape for fourth quarter. More importantly, continue to look out for each other. If you're concerned about anybody, make sure you let a trusted adult know. That might be somebody at home, or you can email somebody at school as well. You've done an amazing job thus far looking out for each other. Keep that going. Know that you are all missed. Know that you are all loved. Last thing for today, we're going to continue with our Star Wars theme from yesterday. Here's your joke. Which website did Chewbacca get arrested for creating? Which website did Chewbacca get arrested for creating? The answer, WikiLeaks. Have a great Cinco de Mayo, everyone, and ask yourself, how can you be an 11 today? Take care, everybody.